Sure thing.
We'll be going now, Shin.
Okay, see you later.
Do you mind if we go to the rooftop garden?
Not at all.
The town's too bright. It covers up the stars at night. Do you not agree?
Huh? I never really noticed, honestly.
But the stars still exist, even if they're hidden from us. Just like the North Star, which gives us all guidance. Your performance tonight, I won't say it was great, but it touched me. I watched it with my heart, not my eyes. I've never had this feeling after a play.
Subaru. Thanks to everyone else. I couldn't have done it without them.
Absolutely. Without them, you would never have found and nurtured that special something. But on the other hand, it is your own essence that allowed it to grow and show itself.
Ah.
You may go now. Your response is all I could have hoped for.
We're having an after party. Would you like to come?
No, thank you. I do not enjoy watching others eat.
Oh, okay. See you later, then.
Shinjiro was just one more person in the crowd. Still, he won't leave my mind. Why? Nobody else has this effect on me. Why him? This is so unlike me.
Thanks for waiting. I hope you didn't have to wait too long. Well, she complimented me on my performance tonight. Okay. I was kind of hoping I'd stay in this a little while longer.
Why did I even say that? Oh god. Wait.
Wow! What a gorgeous party hall! Oh, the New York bigwigs are here. Oh, I still can't believe you won tickets to this!
Does anyone else notice that there's nothing but women in that place?
That is why I shall destroy you. Your power belongs to my lord!
Holy! Holy Mother of Jesus! Like you are.
It's just like that article Subaru was reading about. We gotta tell the Star Division.
Yes! They're stone! I never have to deal with them again! Yes!
Their Numa is mine!
Is this really the wisest plan? Someone's bound to notice you've turned them into stone.
What of it? Secret plans are found out eventually anyway.
Fine, do as you wish. I just hope you're prepared for your own demise.
She's wise to warn you.
Still your tongue. Our lord may prefer you, but I will not tolerate your insults.
As I said, do as you wish. You don't need my blessing to kill humans. Remember, you're here to gather as much Numa as you can for our lord.
Don't lecture me. These filthy humans must be stopped so that our lord may be reborn.
Wow. Alright, I'm gonna go save. I'm gonna continue this chapter. Wow, this is gonna be really bad if this continues on like it is now. If it takes me more than 15 hours to beat this for an LP, it'll be really, really bad. Then again, if you were to divide it up, like, take up the last 5 minutes of each chapter, and you would see that it's like extra some videos long if you just take off 5 minutes to the end and beginning of each video. What? Then that means the statues I saw before might have also been victims? Maybe. A while ago I saw a man carrying a similar stone statue near my apartment. Huh, I think so, but it was really dark, so I couldn't be sure. Really? Then... damn it! Ratchet, isn't there any way for us to track it down to this guy's whereabouts? Yes, ma'am. Subaru, wait. Subaru, please open the door. What do you mean you have an idea? Subaru, listen to me! Okay. The mystery of Subaru's gender will be solved today, folks! Subaru? Well, where are you? Sure. Okay. You look here. You can see her birthmark like all the other girls have so far. Here, right? Let me just zip this up. Well, you look amazing. I really don't know what else to say. Subaru. Ah! See there? That means everyone will be convinced I'm a woman. So that means he must be a guy. What? Were you just testing me? I guess my enthusiasm was wasted there. So then you'll be attending the party too. But it's too dangerous to go there alone. Subaru, you can't go. Trust me, I won't be a burden. Huh? What do you need to tell him? Okay.
Good, you're here. Everyone else has already changed for the mission.
Changed?
Everyone, over here, please.
This is kind of embarrassing. How do I look, Shin?
She doesn't look nice, man. She looks fucking hot.
How about me, Sheens? Am I cute too?
You're fucking adorable, girl. Very cute. Your dress is really pretty.
I am the best in the dress!
Yeah? Try saying that after you check out my dress. How's it feel to see a real woman around here?
You're quite stunning, Karen. And by stunning, I mean paralyzed stunning.
Yeah, you know a knockout when you see one, huh?
Not really, you look kind of disturbing.
Alright, Shin, your turn.
Huh? What do you mean, my turn?
Only women are allowed into the Princess Summit. You know what that means.
But I have to be a woman? Again?
Correct. We'll all head out once you've changed.
But... I already lost the girl voice. I don't remember it anymore. Fine. This is where the Princess Summit is being held? Then what are we supposed to do? Okay, I will. Honestly, unless you're freaking blind as a bat. And if you couldn't see, let's go over here. Zoom in. Unless you're blind to see that, then. Wait, there they are. I think so. Take a look at the picture right here. It was out of desperation more than anything. Anyway, they're over there. Yes, and because their life force is removed, my own life force has been removed for the end of this episode, so I will see you all next one. Let's play Sakura Wars. So long, my love.